I'm so excited to get down to Rehoboth because it is sweltering hot in the city right now, and I really need a beach day.
Since Tim knew I needed to get down to Rehoboth, he offered to drive down along with a friend Valerie, who we kidnapped for the day. The trip to New York to Rehoboth was quite a few hours, so we had to stop and get some supplies.
So we're on a road trip that gets some essential travel supplies. A big can of hairspray. Dunkin' Donuts. Giant oversized lemon. Caffeine. And most important, Hannah Montana surprise game book. So we have to play.
From now on, I shall refer you to Dakota Meadow.
Dakota Meadow. So we have to go by our pop star names a little bit. What am I again? Kitty Summer. Valerie here.
Kitty Summer, Chloe Carolina, and Dakota Meadow.
After we got our pop star names, we played a few other games in the book, including this funny ad libs we did.
Forever Friends. Omar, you're flaming. He loves champagnes. I like champagnes in every color. When we be dazzled, it's always fun. Anxiously flowing is what we do. You know that we are tragic. We have fun together. We are friends forever.
That game was totally worth my $7.99 investment. So eventually we arrived in Rehoboth. Seeing as Cloud 9 was open for a couple more hours, we decided to get a bite to eat at Frisky Parrot, Fred's amazing cat food. I think all three of us were dying for beach day, so as soon as we were done eating, we rushed down to the beach. This is fun. I couldn't stay long because I had to head up to Cloud 9 to check out the space, see how we wanted to decorate everything. Cloud 9 is huge, a lot bigger than I'm going to remember, so I'm definitely going to have to work hard to fill the space. I'm just glad that such a productive day was also such a fun day.